Sam and Dean don't know any of this, but if they did, I bet they'd smile. After Sal died, she ended up at Rainbow Motors, a used car lot in Lawrence, where a young Marine bought her on impulse. That is, after a little advice from a friend. I guess that's where this story begins.
Dad's on a hunting trip.
The windows, closed shades, most important.
And he hasn't been home in a few days.
Watch out for Sammy.
Just excuse us.
The way we grew up after Mom was killed, and Dad's obsession to find the thing that killed her. But we still haven't found the damn thing. So we kill everything we can find.
Save a lot of people doing it, too.
You think Mom would have wanted this for us?
You know, the worst thing I can think of is for my children to be raised into this like I was.
Man, Dean, we were raised like warriors.
So what are you gonna do? You're just gonna live some normal apple pie life? Is that it?
No, not normal. Safe.
And that's why you ran away.
You ran away on my watch. I looked everywhere, and when Dad came home...
I told you not to let him out of your sight.
I can't do this alone.
Yes, you can.
Yeah.
We both know that you're just a sad, lonely little kid.
Well, I don't want to.
You come up to me, and you put your hand on my shoulder, and you look me in the eye, and you... Dad... You'd say it's okay, Dad.
No, it's our dad. It's our dad.
Dean.
Okay, let's try again and amp that.
I'm sorry.
Come on.
You shouldn't have had to say that to me. I should have been saying that to you.
And I'm not all right.
You took care of Sam and you took care of me.
But neither of you.
You know, I put too much on your shoulders. I made you grow up too fast.
Stop him.
And you didn't complain, not once. I just want you to know.
Still no pulse.
Okay, that's...
That I am so proud of you. I want you to watch out for Sammy, okay?
You want me to watch out for you?
Yeah, Dad, you know who.
And if I couldn't,
you scared me.
You'd what, Dean?
You said that I might have to kill you, Sammy.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
I don't know.
I mean, he must have had some kind of reason for saying it, right? I mean, did he know the demon's plans for me? Am I supposed to go dark side or something? What else did he say, Dean?
Felton, that's it, I swear.
How could you not have told me this?
Because he was dead and he begged me not to.
Who cares? You had no right to keep this from me.
You think I wanted this? Huh? I wish to God he'd never opened his mouth. And I wouldn't have to walk around with this screaming in my head all day.
I mean, ever since Dad.
Sam! Dean!
All I can think about is how much this job has cost us.
Sam, look out!
We've lost so much. We've sacrificed so much.
I got you. It's my job, right? Watch after my pain in the ass little brother.
The people are alive because of you. It's worth it, Dean. It's not fair. You know, it hurts like hell, but it's worth it.
Sam!
Something big is going on. End of the world, man.
Well, then let it in!
You know,
I had one job. And I screwed it up.
You bring him back?
I will.
I blew it.
And because I'm such a saint, I'll give you 1 year and 1 year only.
Sorry.
If you try and welch or weasel your way out, then the deal is off. Sam drops dead, he's back to rotten meat in no time. So, that's a better deal than your dad ever got?
Yeah, let Dad down. And now I guess I'm just supposed to let you down too?
You saved my life.
Sammy?
Over and over. I mean, you sacrifice everything for me. Don't you think I do the same for you? You're my big brother. There's nothing I wouldn't do for you. Because I gotta save your ass for a change.